Ladies and gentlemen, you're listening to the Latin Jazz and Salsa Show. You know who that was. The one and only, the incomparable Tito Nieves on WHAP 96.9 FM, 1340 on your AM dial. Hey, all the time people are sending music in because there are a lot of musicians and artists, very good artists. You know, like in basketball, there are a lot of great players that aren't playing in the NBA. You understand? There are a lot of great fighters that aren't fighting in the UFC or in the WBA or WBC. You understand? You understand? So these are the champions that nobody hears of. I got something from La Salsa Nació en Mí por Julián Vázquez, El Diamante de la Salsa. And I'm going to play it here on the Latin Jazz and Salsa Show. And this was emailed to me directly to my personal email. I wonder how he did that, but he got it. And I'm glad he did. So I'm going to see you. Julián Vázquez.
Nos fuimos. Sonando, lo siento dentro de mí. La gente lo están bailando. Con la orquesta lo toca así.
Oye, la salsa es para compartir.
Nació en mí, la boca inglesa,
nació en mí,
y mi cultura,
nació en mí.
Nació en mí, Julián Vázquez, el diamante de la salsa. And I got this in my, I got you on the line. Julián, you on the line?
Yo, Luke, ¿cómo está mi gente? Mi gente de la ya tú sabes.
What's going on? Bro, you kick your ass, bro. Are you kidding me? You guys.
Thank you.
Man, and well, you know, y la rumba y la batería ahí está tremenda. Ladies and gentlemen, this is an impromptu phone call. I found this in my email, and I'm saying, oh, my God, let me hear it. I heard it. I had to put it on, and then I realized that the email, I got your phone number, bro. And I called you. I said, holy cow. I said, how did this guy get my personal email? I said, let me call this guy. And I got you on the phone, ladies and gentlemen. Julián Vázquez, El Diamante de la Salsa. And the song is La Salsa Nació en Mí. Bro, welcome to the Latin Jazz and Salsa Show. WHAP 96.9 FM, 1340 on your AM dial. Greets you, bro. ¿Qué pasa?
Bueno, hermano, you know, I'm telling you, bro, I found your information online because I promote myself, I move my music myself. I'm the record label, I'm the artist, I'm the promoter. You know, I'm the band boy. I'm the money man, the executive producer, the producer. And what I do, for those of you who are putting music out and you're wondering how the hell to get it out there, you got to go online and do research for the significant radio stations that are making an impact to the local audience or national audience, and reach out. Like I reached out to you now.
Bro, let me tell you.
Phone call. I'm in Atlantic City, the boardwalk. I'm jogging today. I'm about to do like 5 miles, and I get this wonderful, wonderful phone call from you, and I thank you for your support. This is excellent.
Oh, gracias. Mira, papi. You know, I don't know if you know about us, but we have been on the air for 16 years in the Richmond Tri-City area. We have had 13 very successful festivals. I would have loved to have you on this year, but we got you on the radar for next year's festival, bro. Ladies and gentlemen, La Salsa Nació en Mí, Julián Vázquez. I give it a number 10 on the Sweet Lou scale. How's that, bro? Bye, y'all, bro.
Number 10 on the Sweet Lou.
Bro, the number 10, bro.
I'm honored.
Bro.
Gracias, hermano.
Eso es con 5 centavos. Don't get you a cup of water, bro.
Oye, te digo, me siento orgulloso. Estoy muy agradecido. Muchísimas gracias por el apoyo, la gente, la audiencia que está escuchando. Muchísimas gracias. Ya tú sabes, that music is available online, it's on iTunes, Spotify, on all digital platforms. It's available. Just Google Julián Vázquez, El Diamante de la Salsa.
Brother.
You're going to see like the first 5 to 6 pages of Google, all my information, all of my videos, all of my songs. Like, I got many other salsa songs, which, you know, I'll be sending over to you, and hopefully maybe you can.
Absolutely. This show started in a weird way, and it was all by accident. Everything that happens on this festival for the past 16 years and 13 years is just God guiding the way. God made it possible.
Amen.
My new friend is El Diamante de la Salsa, Julián Vázquez, and his new hit, La Salsa Nació en Mí. Now, you want to know why it grabbed my attention?
Why?
I was interviewed by a magazine in Puerto Rico. The name of it escapes me. Y la señora vino para acá, and she interviewed me the whole thing. And she asked me, she goes, Luz, ¿tú naciste en Puerto Rico? And I said, no, mi mamá es puertorriqueña y mi papá es peruano. Pero Puerto Rico nació en mí. And that, you understand? You understand? And then when I saw La Salsa Nació en Mí, my eyes went straight to it, bro. You understand what I'm saying? So, de una manera u otra, the cosmos, bro, the cosmos.
Wow, I can't believe it, how everything in life was done for a purpose. I don't question God as to why. Right now, my song is playing on your great show, Sweet Lou. The timing of me reaching out to you, the timing of you seeing that and calling
on
me.
On the air, all live on the air.
I'm jogging 5 miles in the Atlantic City boardwalk and on a beautiful, gorgeous Saturday. And it's an honor. It's like, I'm flabbergasted by this phone call. This is a surprise. This is like a, you know, this is, I don't know, this is euphoria for me, man. Thank you so much.
God bless you, papi. And we're going to play it again. You are now on officially on the Latin Jazz and Salsa Show playlist, bro. God bless you, Papi. Call us and we will stay in touch, bro. All right? Enjoy the rest of your day. Un beso y abrazo fraternal de Virginia para allá, bro. Vaya! Let's play it one more time on the Latin Jazz and Salsa Show. La Salsa nació en mí. Ladies and gentlemen, this show is produced and sponsored by Master and Sons Plumbing.